Indian Express felicitated the best in Indian journalism at the 6th Ramnath Goenka Excellence in Journalism Awards. The event was managed by Vibgyor Brand Services, handpicked by the Indian Express Group after a multi-agency pitch. The awards, an Indian Express property, are one of the highest honors in journalism.
Namaste, ladies and gentlemen, good evening, and welcome to the 6th Ramnath Goenka Excellence in Journalism Awards ceremony.
The event kicked off with an opening address by India Express Editor-in-Chief Shekhar Gupta, followed by the presentation of awards.
It is my pleasure and privilege to welcome you this evening on behalf of Ramnath Goenka Foundation to applaud and celebrate the finest in Indian journalism.
This edition saw awards in 29 categories for work done in 2010. The multi-level stage, life-size LED screen and grand setup created by Vibgyor made for a fitting tribute to the achievements of these journalists. A panel discussion on who's afraid of social media was up next. Josie Joseph of the Times of India was awarded the Journalist of the Year print for his expose of the Adarsh Cooperative Housing Society scandal. Ravish Kumar of NDTV India was awarded the Journalist of the Year broadcast for the sensitivity, seriousness and research he brings to discussions on his program Prime Time, Ravish Ki Report and Hum Log. Veteran journalist and commentator Inder Malhotra was given the Lifetime Achievement Award. Among the guests were the A-list of political circles including Chief Justice of India T. Satasivam, Finance Minister P. Chidambaram, Law and Communication and Information and Technology Minister Kapil Sibal, Information and Broadcasting Minister Manish Tiwari, New and Renewable Energy Minister Farooq Abdullah, Power Minister Jyotiraditya Scindia, Senior BJP Leader LK Advani, Leader of Opposition in Rajya Sabha Arun Jaitley, CPIM Leader Sitaram Yechury, CBI Chief Ranjit Sinha, Economist Lord Meghna Desai.